A little bit later and on the other side of town, police swarmed the Stadium Crossing apartments near the IU Bloomington campus after a man started firing several shots into the air. Police located numerous shell casings but say nobody was shot and that gunfire didn't cause any damage. They also weren't able to find a suspect. It is Little 500 this weekend, so police are urging students as well as attendees to remain vigilant.